Goldie, how am I glad to see you? You won't believe it. The Blizzard.
Planning to kill humanity and turn Earth into an irradiated water world? I know.
Oh, well, the good news is Pox has...
concocted a virus which will cause the Blizzard to spontaneously combust? I know.
Oh, how'd you know?
I'm a spy. It's what I do.
Okay, well... what are we gonna do?
We're going to bring these Flolachi to their knees, that's what. I'll release the virus. You just keep those crabbies off me while I do it.
They're not touching a hair on your pretty little head, Dollface. Trust me.
They'd better not. I told you, I'm allergic to shellfish. But one way or another, Tovarish, this base is coming down hard.
I am so turned on right now. Hey, it's only the fate of our species, right? We can do this. I'm ready. Are you ready?
Da, comrade. I'm ready. And spaceman, good hunting.
Rock and roll!
Boy, honey!
Thank you. are literally throbbing with life! The Blizz use them as a sort of autonomic neuromuscular system to regulate and govern essential base operations. They're exquisitely sensitive stimuli, almost as if they have minds of their own!
To a climactic level, you released its neuromuscular tension, reducing your tentacles to infinitesimal impotence. Do it again.
Of a blisk. Radioactive rocks. This is all we need. Do me a favor and take care of those, Crypto. Another one bites the dust! Keep on with the tracking! mines. And me without a jetpack. Show me what you've got, big boy. I never want bites the dust! Keep on with the tracking! One more gun! Focali!
How we do things in Irkutsk.
I never want bites the dust! Keep on with the tracking! I don't mean your anal probe, although I admit that's an issue. See if you can find a way to turn off those jets! Find a way to overload the gas generators. Watch. Almost there, Crypto! Finish them!
You missed
me! Ando Grinch's moon!
Comrade!
We sure did, Dollface.
We saved the Earth!
We killed the Blisk!
I am pleased to have helped you vanquish your foes.
Hey, you know, after a while, that big blue mud ball starts to grow on ya. I mean, at first you think it's a boil, but...
It's alright, Crypto. You don't have to pretend. I know how you feel about humans.
Well, not all. Humans. Natalia! You're gonna pay for that, you son of a bitch! Sorry, Poxy. Just working on a little science project.
Wait, Crypto! You're finally showing an interest! I knew one day you'd make an excellent scientist if only you were properly motivated. What is it? Physics? Biology?
Little of both.
A little of... Wait a minute. I'm detecting residual heat from the cloning lab. Crypto, you didn't! Listen, you little pustule. If anyone's getting a new clone around here, it had better be me.
Who was that, Kryptushka?
Telemarketer. Nothing to worry your sexy little head about.
Whatever you say, my insatiable alien love czar. Wake me up when you're ready for re-entry.
I made a few adjustments.